We are going on our way to Bold Rock.
Continue on I-64 West for 12 miles.
It's supposed to have like cider and like other things, but I don't really like cider.
I love cider, so I'm really excited.
I don't really like cider now.
Don't you dare.
Oh my god.
This bug loves my eyeball.
Yeah, they're attacking.
You gonna get in? Did it?
Yeah.
Be careful. What do you think?
That's not good. It's not cold.
Not
at all.
No?
You need to put your feet in. You can sit on the rocks.
No, because you did that for me.
And there's the rocks you can sit on. And then the kids throw the rocks in. More rocks to sit on. Here's my feet. That's a cool looking rock.
You would be out already, like 1 second, because it's algae. On every rock.
Yeah, that's what happens when it's in the water.
Why?
Because there's microorganisms in the water.
What are microorganisms?
I know they're, what
micro
is.
They're living amoeba.
Do you know what a niche is? Because I do.
What?
It's a role an animal plays in, a plant or animal plays in its environment.
Oh.
What do you think it was?
I was asking you.
I want to see?
Mm-hmm.
I want to see if I can see the rock over here.
Okay. You got yourself all dirty. Your new shorts are just dirty.
I think they look fabulous.
Oh, you think they look fabulous, huh?
Yep. Fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where'd Dad take my sweatshirt?
Oh, he went to go put it in the car.
Why?
Because it's hot.
What about my shoes?
Your shoes are over there.
Great. I'm going to go see how to the dog.
Okay.